Mad Chad's chickened out and he's back there. But we, Funny Tubers, on this. This thing is sideways. We hear the boards squeaking and bending down. And yet, Funny Tubers, I, your funny host of Almost Live, Jason Funny, is braving it all for you, Funny Tubers, out there. If you comment below and put your name down, I'll do a shout out for you on the next video. Plus, if you have anything to say about your family tree, which that's what we're featuring on this vlog, a family tree, and we're fixing to go out to the family graveyard if I don't die from this boardwalk. See how crooked that is? Can't read you the dirty writings on there. It's kind of bad. I think these boardwalks been around since me and Chad was a kid. Oh, Chad, this is dangerous. Funny Tubers, I'm risking it all for you guys and views. But anyway, that's the sign. Somebody was here, 7:25:15. There, but it won't matter because this thing will probably be tore down by next year. This thing is crickety. Like Funny Tubers are things I would do for you guys. Oh, look, it's hollow. Somebody used it as an ashtray. Things I'll do you think to. Anyway, put down about your family tree. How far back can you go in your family tree? Comment below. Comment below the video. How far can you go back? I think that we can go back. I can go back to at least 1840s, maybe, and maybe even further than that on a couple of the sides of my family, the Bradfields and all them, Whitsons. Dials and all of them. I think we can go back past the Civil War and everything. Look, Cypress is a girl right in the middle of the. Hard to believe this used to be a forest or whatever and used to be land, and then that earthquake came in 1811 and 12 and just made a lake. Hey, when God remodels, he remodels big time. And so, but this has been quite interesting, Funny Tubers. I risked it, Chad. I survived. And I did it for you, Funny Tubers. You're on the KJOW42 channel.
Unbelievable, Jason. Unbelievable, but true. Unbelievable.
Hey, Funny Tubers, what's up? Matt M. You guys want me to be on Jason Funny 42? Or stay out the show? Comment below.
3, 2, 1.
Better view of the lake, Funny Tubers. Whoa, is that the Loch Ness Monster? Oh, it's just a log. Well, I thought it was. Hey, is that the Loch Ness Monster? It's a real foot monster. Sorry about that, Funny Tubers. But the real foot monster exists. It swims underwater. But that's hard to believe that this lake was created by an earthquake. Oh my gosh. Why don't you lean against it a little harder? Well, anyway, Funny Tubers, out here in this nice lake area, it was hard to believe an earthquake created this lake, like an old earthquake. So, Madrid, look it up, Google it, Funny Tubers, Google it. Well, this boardwalk is kind of getting a little bit shaky a little bit. This thing's probably 100,000 years old. I know. With the earthquake, it'll really be shaking.
Hey, that board buckled. Them right there is buckled.
I know. Funny Tubers, we might be in dangerous waters right now.
Dangerous. How about that lake? Hey, you know what's in here?
What? Duh, duh.
Something was right here.
We're not going to have time to do my characters or anything on this edition because there's so much of this footage of the lake. This board's. This kind of looks like my deck. I wish they bring me some of this old wood. I use it on build onto my deck. Oh boy, Chad, this is getting dangerous. You can't swim either. Don't worry, you can grab one of those spikes sticking out of the ground. It looks like Godzilla's spikes. Boy, these spider webs look eerie. Well, oh, I see it. It's not very big, Funny Tubules.
There's one over here, too. Look. One by the water. Freeloader.
Freeloader.
On log. Look, right here.
I see it. They get... Being Funny Tubules, there's a legend of some turtles in here are size of fishing boats.
Oh, gosh. Boy, I can't take it.
What? They are. Look at that. Look at him. He's just chilling out.
He's on DA 50 minutes.
I don't know what he's talking about, but yeah, we're fixing to get back on this if we can. Boy, that tree fell. I bet these boardwalks have been around since we was kids, Chad.
I'm not going to walk real far. This shakes too much.
Well,
look at that.
If I was you, I wouldn't blame you. Oh! Funny Tubules, I'm gonna risk it. And I know how to swim, though. I'm gonna risk it and we're gonna get out of here. Chad's getting. Whoa, don't shake it, Chad. Do not shake it.
You going out
I'm there. Going out there, but don't shake it.
I'm gonna sing a song.
That was gonna be on my vlog.
Hey, that, look at that right there. Look, how that slid down.
I'm going. I'm braving it. I know it's all crooked and sideways. Yep. Chad, I think these boards been here since we were kids. Well, Chad, you gonna help me if I fall in? Now, Chad, let's understand the snakes and the turtles. It ain't board snapping. I can't see them. The water's so cloudy. Oh, Chad, this is risky, Funny Tubules. But I would do anything for you, Funny Tubules. I will risk it all just for you, Funny Tubules, to get an adventure. This thing is sunken in. Funny Tubules, I am in mortal danger.
Okay, this spider webby.
Okay, there's a spider swimming. Look, in.
Dedicate that to
Webby. Holy cow.
Hey, Webby, there's your new pet. Look
see
at
it? Oh my gosh, look at the size of that water spider. If you're afraid of waters, Funny Tubules, turn your head.
I think that's the one that eats minnows. That's what causes the
big... That thing's huge!
Yeah, like a baboon spider.
Oh my gosh!
Hey, Webby, there's your new pet, buddy.
Webby would freak out. Oh, it's swimming towards us, Chad.
Hey, Matt M., look at that spider.
Matt likes spiders.
Hey, Matt, we ought to buy Webby a spider for his birthday.
Oh, for heaven's sake. Good gravy. Whoa! Whoops! Boy, don't do that. This place would really be rocking then. Here's to you, Webby. Webby loves spiders. Look at that spider. It's ready to attack Webby. Whoa! Look at that. That's way in though too. It made itself a. Yes, it is. It made itself a tunnel. I think spiders are useful, though, to the... Unlike fish. I've seen some of the biggest spiders on this boardwalk. And they had, like, funnel. Well, be careful, though, Chad. Funnel web spiders. Some of them are big, but they're not really any super danger from them. They're not full of going after people. So don't kill a spider when you see it. Don't for bugs. Not for humans. I bet there's spiders out there too. Like the movie record. Wow, this board's loose. Well, I risked my life for the Funny Tubules out there in Funny Tubule Land. Whoops. Yeah, I did. Because I did for you guys, you Funny Tubules, to bring you the most quality vlogs that I can ever do in. Oh, for heaven's sake. Well, good gravy. That doesn't look good. This boardwalk is not in the greatest of shape. Oh, for heaven's sake. Whoops. Oh, good gravy. But anyway, Funny Tubules, my Funny Tubule hat. Then we're fixing to go out to the old family cemetery. Chad's going to read off a few things from my family cemetery a little bit. But like I said, how far can you go back on your family tree? Please comment below. And much appreciated if you do so. And look, that's where you come from, you know. Your family tree is where you come from. Your lineage, and it was, your ancestry, your people that came before you, you know, they had their lives to live also. And so, you know, if great-great-great-great-great-great-grandma and grandpa never met, guess what? You or me wouldn't be here right now. So, you know, it's very important. Do you, funny tubers out there, any of you have a old family graveyard that you haven't been to in a while? Do you, whoa, it'd be old fish or something, Chad. I don't know about that, but I don't believe alligator snapper turtles live in here. Chad says they do. Mad Chad, but he might be ranting. Look at, boy, I tell you what, this thing, no wonder they're replacing this with all new boards and stuff. I knew Chad was coming. So we were forced to... See, here's where the new begins here. But this is where the boats, of course, I showed you earlier, comes around, picks up the tourist and whatever. Been on them one time, a long time ago. Pretty neat. There's a little island out there. Probably full of spiders also. But anyway, this about finishes the tour here. Since we got so much footage, we want to have more footage out at the graveyard. Probably want to have a lot of... I don't know, I might throw some characters in it if I can, but we're not going to have no music or nothing. My vlogs are different every time. Sometimes I put stuff in, sometimes I don't. I'm going to kind of mix up my vlogs to be different every time. And so they won't be the same thing every vlog, every week. Kind of every week will be a little different. So sometimes I have my characters, sometimes I won't. Sometimes I have my KJW World News Tonight, sometimes I won't. Sometimes I play music on there, sometimes I won't. But, yeah, Funny Tubers, I think Funny Tubers land. Been an enjoyable afternoon so far. Me and Chad's only gotten, like, two arguments so far, so that's pretty good for us. And we'll go out and see the old family cemetery. And that will include our vlog. What has Chad found now?
Maybe a new pet.
Oh, my gosh. There's a new pet right there.
Hey, Webby, there's your a pet or a cat.
Oh, for heaven's sake. Okay, see it? Oh, for heaven's sake. Good gravy. Whoops.
Stop it, Jason Funny. You're killing me. I'm laughing so hard. You're killing me, Jason Funny.
Tall trees. Whoa.
Oh, for the fun of them. When I was one of them. And when I told the gold, the same old dream appears. And you are in.
sing Tobago.
Me neither.
Ready? You smell that food from a restaurant cook over here.
That's all. No, that's your gas. Shut up, Jason!
Mr. Bones, are you really that miserable? You be saying, Madam, I'm gonna bury you alive. Are you that miserable, Mr. Bones? Go see Dr. Zayas. Thank you.